right. Got the A's out again, so no left. So we'll see what we can do here. All right, here we go. We'll fly over towards Plainfield. Pull a little left trim to take out the right pull as we're full throttle going out. There's usually a flag on this grain elevator over here so you can see which way the wind is blowing, but I don't see it either, that or it's completely just hanging there. I think there's a flag there. I think the wind is just that calm. Yep, there's a flag, and it is just hanging there. Yeah, we're about 800 feet, and we're still climbing. About 28 miles an hour. Definitely a lot cooler up here. We're at 1,029.30 feet. 1,050. We're climbing pretty quick. RPMs are about 650, 660. About 1360. Getting pretty hazy up here. at 1532. Yeah, we're about almost 1,800 feet, and we're getting up here in the fog or the haze, doing about 30 miles an hour. That's Cambridge over there and New Concord over there. Twenty 100 feet. My ears are going to pop. Going about 34 miles an hour, about 2,300 feet, about 3.8 miles away from the airport. This may be the highest I've flown. I'm not much of a high flyer. I don't care to get way up here in the haze, but might come above the haze here in a minute. Okay, we're coming up on 2,500 feet. Here is 24, 97, 98, 99, 25. Could probably glide all the way back to the field now. Definitely see pretty far away. The haze doesn't help, but definitely see far away. Says I'm still recording, so good. About 2,300 feet, about 34 miles an hour. Okay. I say that a lot, don't I? I say, okay. And right at the airport at about 2,000 feet. Flying for about 20 minutes. The A's are loose. hanging loose, hanging loose. So we tried those out today. Mixed opinion. I had one straight up and one, I think the wind died down on the second one. The first one had a little bit of cross breeze caught it, or cross winds. On a little break, just kind of pulls you up a little bit. Pull a little break, just sit here.